Improve relations between the Soviet Union and the United States, and all that we will be doing over these days. I think that very much serves the vital interests of the peoples of the Soviet Union and the United States and of the nations of the world.
Я желаю американцам мира, процветания.
I wish peace and prosperity to the American people.
Мы готовы сотрудничать.
And we are ready to cooperate.
Mr. President, I'm not sure I understood what you meant when you said the meeting with dissidents would make you feel at home. Can you explain?
Because every once in a while I'm meeting with some rather disagreeable people at home.
Do you think the dissidents are disagreeable, sir?
What?
Do you think the dissidents are disagreeable?
No, I don't mean that. You know what I mean.
Just fine.
Which one? First one?